Let's prepare for the most useless Week 17 primetime game between playoff teams you will ever hear of, because the Cowboys already locked up the playoffs but can't hope to catch the Eagles. And the Titans' season, regardless of tonight's outcome, will come down to beating the Jaguars next week, because whoever wins that game wins the division.